हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू आर सेफ एट होम. स्टूडेंट, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू लर्न जीके एंड यूनिट नंबर 18, यूजफुल कंपैरिजंस रिवीजन. सो नाउ लेट्स लर्न अबाउट अवर टॉपिक. फर्स्ट, लायन, LION. So here we can see a photograph of lion and children's. You all are understand and familiar with lions. So lion is a brave, and also lions are the only cats that live in a group. So a group of pride can be up to 330 lions, and depending on how much food and water is available. So lions are a king of forest, and you all know that lions are a very strong animals, and also lion's food is a pride of other animals or flesh of other animals. And a group of prides can be up to 30 lions depending on how much food and water is available. So lions have one long tail, four legs, one mouth and sharp teeth, and also two ears and two eyes. And female lions are the main hunters while they are out looking for food. And the male guards the pride's territory and their young. So lions is brave as brave as lions. So lions are a brave animal, and it is very strong animals. So children, you all are understand about lions. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it's eyes. Eyes. So here we can see a photograph of eyes. So eyes is made up of water, and it is very cold. And eyes is the common name for a frozen water, and the other liquid such as ammonia or methylene or milk could be called eyes when they freeze, but they are called milk eyes. For the instant, instead of just ice, liquid water become a solid ice when it is very cold. So as cold as ice, and the freezing point is 0 Celsius. So ice is very cold and as cold as ice, and ice is of frozen water, and also it called a liquid water become a solid ice when it is very cold. So the freezing point is 0 Celsius, and it become a ice when the freezing point is 0 Celsius and water is very cold. It become a ice, and it is a frozen water. So children, you all are understand about ice. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it a gold. G-O-L-D, gold. So here we can see a photograph of gold. So gold is good as gold. So gold is chemical elements with the symbol Au and the atomic number 79, marking it one of the higher atomic number elements that occurred naturally in the pure form. It is a bright, slightly reddish yellow, dense, soft, malleable and detailed metal. Chemically, gold is the transition metal and the group 11 element. So gold is very costly and it is some type of a metal, chemical elements, and it is a very high costly. So we become as good as gold. So children, you all are understand about gold. So now next, feather. F-E-A-T-H-E-R, feathers. So here we can see various types of feathers. So feather is very light and feathers insulates birds from the water and the cold transpirations or cold atmosphere, and they may also plucked to line and the nest and the provide insulation to the eggs and the young. The individual feather in the wings and the tails play an important role in controlling the flight, and the some species have a crest of feathers on their head. So feather is very light and we all become as light as a feather. So feather is very light and also it protect birds from cold and other elements, and also it protect a nest and provide insulation to the eggs and young. And individual feathers in a wings and also in a tail, it is also very important role for flight to the birds. So children, you all are understand about feather, and feather is as light. So you all become as light as feather. So now next, fox. So we all know that fox is a very cunning animals is a fox. So fox are a small to medium size and omnivorous mammal means it become also a flesh eaters and also a plant eaters, and it is belonging to several genera of a family Canidae. Foxes have a flattened skull, upright trigonal ears and pointed slightly upped snout, and the long bushy tail or brush. 12 species belong to the monophyletic true foxes group of vulpar. So foxes as cunning as foxes. So foxes are very cunning animals, and it have a 4 leg, 2 ears and bushy tail. And it is also a very cunning animal. So now next, dog. So here we can see a photograph of dog, D-O-G, dog. So you all familiar with dog? Dog is one of the most popular animals in the world, and it was one of the first animals to be domesticated or trained for by humans. And dogs make a great pets, are a man's best friend. So dog have 4 legs, 2 ears, 2 eyes, 1 mouth and 1 tail. And also a dog is a very faithful animal. So we all become as faithful as a dog. So dog is one of the most popular animals in the world, and it was the one of the first animals to be domesticated or trained for use by humans. And dogs make great pets and are best friend. So children, you all are familiar with dog, and dogs are a man's best friend. So we all become as faithful as a dog. So children, you all are understand about dogs. So now we are going to learn a next slide, and it is a peacock. So here we can see a photograph of peacock. So peacock is a very beautiful bird and also our national bird. And peacock is commonly used as the name of the peahen of the pleasant family. But in fact, peacock is the name for the colorfully plumed male peahen. Only the females are called peahens, and they are smaller and gray or brown in a color. So peacock is a male and peahens is a female bird. So peacocks are the best known for their amazing eyes, spotted tail, feathers or plumed during the display ceremony. The peacock will stand its tail feathers up to from a fan that stretch out nearly 2 meters in a length. So peacock is a very beautiful bird and as gentle as a peacock. So we all become as gentle as a peacock. Peacock is a very beautiful bird, and also it have a colorful feathers and a big bird, and also it has a blue neck, attractive eyes, and then colorful feathers, and also it has a best known for their amazing eyes. So and also in a rainy season, peacock dance very well. So peacock is our national bird and it is very gentle. So we all become as gentle as a peacock. So children, you all are understand about peacock, because peacock is a very beautiful bird, and also it has a colorful feathers. So now next, ox, O-X, ox. So here we can see a photograph or a photograph of ox. So ox is a very strong animal, and ox is also known as a bullock in Australia and India. So ox is a very strong animal, and it is known as a bullock in Australia and India. In a bovine trained as draft animal, Oxen are a commonly casted adult male cattle. Castration makes the animals easier to control, and cows or bulls may also be used in some areas. So, ox is a very strong animal and it is also helpful in farming and strong animals. So, we all become as strong as an ox. And it is in Australia or in India, it is also known as a bullock. So, it is a adult male called cattle, and castration makes the animals easier to control. So, cows or bulls may also be used in some areas. So, children, you all are understand about ox. So, ox is a very strong animal. So, we all become as strong as an ox. So, now next, bee. Bee. Honey bee. So, we all familiar with honey bee. Here we can see a photograph of honey bee. So, honey bees are a very busy insect, or we all become as busy as a bee. So, honeybees are the small flying insect belonging to the category of Hymenoptera, with the presence in all around the world, except and Antarctica. So, honeybees are a super important pollinators for the flowers and fruits and vegetables. So, these means that they help other plants to grow. And bees transfer pollen between the male and female parts, allowing the plants to grow seeds and fruits. So, honeybees make a honey, and also it is a small flying insect, and also it is a very busy and hard working insect. And honeybees live in a hive, and also they give honey. And we all become as busy as a honey bee. So, honeybees are a super important pollinator for the flowers, fruits and vegetables, and these means that they help other plants to grow. And bees transfer pollen between the male and female parts, allowing parts to the grow seeds and fruit. So, children, you all are understand about honeybees. So, we all become as busy as honeybee. So, now next, giraffe. 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 So, here we can see a photograph of giraffe. And giraffe is very tall animal, and at an average height of around 5 meters, 16 to 18 feet. And the giraffe is the tallest land animal in the world, and characterized by its long legs and long neck and distinctive spotted pattern. Many people first believe that giraffe was a cross between a leopard and the camel, which is the reflect in its scientific name, giraffe. Camelopardalis. So, giraffe is a giraffe has a long neck and also a long legs, and some people believe that giraffe was a cross between leopard and the camel. And we all as tall, we all become as tall as giraffe. So giraffe is a very tall animal and it average height of around 5 meter and the giraffe is the tallest land animal in the world. And the characterized by its long legs and long neck and the distinctive spotted pattern. Many people first believed the giraffe was the cross between leopard and a camel, which is reflect in its scientific name giraffe. So children, you all are understand about giraffe. So we all become as tall as a giraffe. So in today's lecture, we all learn about various types of comparison, like as brave as lion. We can see firstly that we can as become as brave as lion. So we all become as brave as lion. Then we all become as cold as an ice. And then we can now as good as gold. So we can all become as good as gold. Then we can as light as a feather. So we can as light as feather. Then we can as cunning as a fox. So as cunning as fox. Then we can as faithful as a dog. Dog is a very faithful animal. And also a dog are great pets and are best friend of human or man best friend. And then we are as gentle as a peacock. So we all become as gentle as peacock. Peacock is a very beautiful bird and also a colorful bird. And then we can as strong as an ox. So as strong as an ox. Ox is a very strong animal. Then we can as busy as a bee. So bee is a very busy insect. So we all as become busy as a bee. And then next, we can as tall as a giraffe. Giraffe is a very tall animal and that's why we can become as tall as a giraffe. So children, hope you all learn this video. So now we are going to learn exercise about unit number 18, useful comparisons. Fill in the blanks using the clues given below. So here we can see fill in the blanks. So now first, as brave as. So who is brave? So lion is a brave animal. So as brave as lion. Then number two, as cold as. So what is a cold? So here we can see ice. Ice is a very cold. So as cold as ice. So we all become as cold as ice. Then number three, as good as. So what is good? So gold is very good. So we all become as good as gold. Then number four, as light as blank. So what is a light? So feathers are a very light. So as light as a feather. So feathers are very light. Then number five, as cunning as. So as cunning as fox. Then number six, as faithful as. So what is a faithful? So dog. So here we can see a photograph of dog. Dog is a very faithful animal. So we all become as faithful as dog. So it's a dog. And then number 7, as gentle as. So here we can see a peacock is a very gentle bird, and we all become as gentle as peacock. So peacock is a very gentle bird. And then number 8, as strong as an. So ox is a very strong animal. So we all become as strong as an ox. So we all become as strong as an ox. Then number 9, as busy as a blank. So who is a busy animal? Or busy insect is a bee. So as busy as a bee. So bee is a very busy. So we all become as busy as a bee. And then number 10 and last, as tall as. So who is a tall? So giraffe is a very tall animal. So as tall as giraffe. So we all become as tall as giraffe. So children, in today's lecture, you learn about a different types of a comparison. So you all enjoy. Hope you all learn and enjoy this lecture. So students, I will see you next time. And also students, don't forget to wash your hand regularly, eat healthy food, stay home and stay safe. Thank you students.